the title of the film is based off of a character that I saw from a poem from Edgar Allan Poe. I think the best piece of advice I've been given to making films is not to give up on yourself. Realistically, if you have an idea in your head, nobody else can take that idea and make it for you. You need to be able to have the drive and the dedication to make that happen. My film in three words would be intriguing, misleading, and just a little bit scary. Something you should always have on set is food and water. If I had to put a subtitle on my film, it would definitely be "Things Are Not What They Seem." You could be successful anywhere. Anywhere you are, you can find really great locations and really great stories, and you can make a film happen. Creating feature films based on Palm Beach County folklore, historical stories that actually happened, but I want to adapt those stories and dramatize them and make them into narrative features. You work out all of the kinks until you feel like this film is right. When you have a story that focuses really on one thing and everything about that film mimics that one central theme, that's when the movie is really, really, really good.
This project is supported in part by the National Endowment for the Arts, on the web at arts.gov, and by Oolite Arts, What Miami is Made Of,